ये जिगर डंडा।
What is this, Mama?
This is almond gum. It's also called as badam pisin. It is the main ingredient of jigardanda. It coolens our body and it's very good for men and women. It's good for our skin and it prevents from heart strokes. I'm going to soak this much of almond gum in the water and I will get this much. It should be before 12 hours. Then I am going to soak basil seeds in water. It will take 20 minutes. Then it will be ready to serve. In summer, it's good to intake because it boosts digestion, improves metabolism, protects the liver, rich in vitamin A, strengthening hair. Good for nerves, antioxidant, cures constipation, improves respiratory system, fights off flu.
Next, we are going to prepare sugar syrup, Mama.
Yes, my dear. For this recipe, it's very important to check out the thickness of the sugar syrup. It should be very thickened, like a brown texture, and it gives the color of the ingredient. And then we are going to pour the milk slowly and then stir it to make it like a sweetened milk cream. Simultaneously, I am preparing milk gova for this recipe. This is the original Madurai Jigardanda in which they are adding sarbat. Instead of milk gova, only they will add gova, and as it is, they are preparing ice cream. Milk gova is the famous sweet in our hometown. I specially prepared to add with this ingredient to make it special instead of ice cream. Please check the recipe by link given below. Now everything is ready to serve. Just add 2 scoops of almond gum and then sugar syrup with milk, 2 spoons, and then milk gova, yes, with almond. I just grated nicely, and one more thing, I added cardamom powder in it, both in sugar syrup and in milk gova, and then basil seeds, and then again 1 spoon of sweetened milk syrup. It's ready to serve. If you want to flavor up the ingredient, just add saffron or roasted vermicelli in ghee. Otherwise, flavor up with different kinds of ice creams.
If you like this video, thumbs up and click and subscribe my channel. Watch my all my videos. Bye.